So lean has been very successful for us. And the reason I'm saying that is because you wanted to know how this compared to other things. Been to a lot of other companies, seeing how they do things compared. The program that I went through this week, the Extreme Kaizen event, was a very successful program, and I would highly recommend it. If you were wanting to go through and adopt Lean Six Sigma within your organization, someone said, how's this going to work? Well, sending two people and bringing that back is wonderful. Sending 5 and 10 is even better, because it's very difficult for one person to adopt a Lean Six Sigma program throughout an entire organization. You need several people in there so that you can have support, you can have knowledge, you can have that spreading base as you go forward. So when I look at this program, there was a couple of major strengths that I've seen that I haven't seen in some of the other things that I've looked at and experienced. One of those strengths is the experiential approach. So traditionally, you go in and you sit down in a classroom, right? People's gonna sit there and just drill stuff into your head for 4 days. And truthfully, after the first 30 minutes, you're like, oh, please. We didn't have bagels. When's the next break? But on this, instead of sitting there and just really waiting for the instructor to shut up so you can, you know, go on to a break or something, you're really focused on what are the tools and how do you do that? So it's more experience-based, actually learning how to utilize the tools. And because of that, you end up with a better foundation than you do if you just sit there and try to just retain a bunch of knowledge that's just thrown out to you. In all honesty, if you want to retain a bunch of knowledge that's just thrown out to you, get a book, read it. It's the same thing. So this takes you to the next level, the experiential piece, and the guidance that they provided. I'm a master black belt and a lean sensei. So I already have, you know, some of that formal training information. The knowledge and information they provided was absolutely appropriate on every single word and every single statement that they provided.